Everybody was speechless and in utter shock.
Rabbi Yosef Plotkin is the campus rabbi and teaches Jewish studies at the American Hebrew Academy. He, along with former students, were caught off guard when they saw this message on the school's website.
I was pretty numb for a while. I think I was just in utter disbelief.
Tali Friedman came from Chicago to attend the prestigious boarding school. She graduated in 2016 and is baffled how something like this could happen.
This place is incredibly unique and really magical to me. And so to hear that it shut down just didn't seem real.
But it came down to the money.
Throughout the years, we knew that the academy was struggling financially. I don't think anybody knew to what extent it was.
In this 2016 tax filing, we learned the total expenses topped $18 million, but the revenue just shy of $5 million.
We are highly dependent on outside funding, philanthropic dollars, which are diminishing in Jewish education or Jewish causes.
Donations in 2016 dropped from nearly $3 million to less than $500,000. The deficit forced school leaders to get creative to try and stay open.
I think the academy at a last resort was trying to be more creative in how to build up the enrollment for the academy. So they were going to open it up to non-Jews as well, and primarily from Asia.
But that idea did not work out.
It's not just losing someone within your community. It's as if a whole community was lost.
In a time some believe it's needed more than ever.
There has been a surge in hate crimes and in hate speech, and I think that this place was like a little oasis in all of that.